Every 2.5 minutes, a woman somewhere in America is raped. In the nation's capital, sexual assault is the second fastest growing crime category. It doesn't have to be this way.
And trust me, if you do, I'll never let you down.
This is not a sad song. This is a song about survival. Dedicated to survivors. So that everyone can understand. Stand tall. To the victims, we gon' all lend a hand to you and rearrange the future what we plan to do. Ladies, I'ma stand with you. If you a man who understand the plan, then I stand for you. I seen the transformation from hospital road patient, trying to be patient, pacing while they perform a rape kit because she waited. The saying that the case is baseless, the evidence and information they've been taking tainted. Her body's aching, she feels like it's not sacred since she been violated. Her eyes are dilated as family and friends, but she's afraid to face them. She could go to court, but she's afraid to face them. Cops questioning while she's in that paper apron, too much to deal with. She's hyperventilating, the painful penetration was so denigrating. It's a generation of her daughters that these men are raping. This is demonstrating a need for better education, too. Better steps are taken towards self-preservation. Any man that would rape ain't a man at all. That's why we speak out, stand up, stand it tall, stand tall. I'ma stand with you. If you a man who understand the plan, then I stand for you. Stand. I see the aftermath, how a slight hand on the back could cause a panic attack, whether white, Hispanic, or black. The post-traumatic stress, the HIV test, the fact that the suspect's never been under arrest, the fear of enjoying sex, life stalled to a halt. The sleepless nights wondering, was it my fault? I shouldn't have let him in, I thought he was my friend. I shouldn't have smiled, I shouldn't have laughed, I shouldn't have kissed him. It's nonsense, so I've spent time trying to raise the conscience. So we're aware of the process to send girls from prior victim to survivor, even though they tried to call you a liar. Even if you're a minor, it's still your vagina. So we speak to the youth and try to make them wiser. We need to be uniters, that's one for all. So we speak out, stand up, stand tall, stand tall.